Like, share, comment, subscribe.
Is there a time for my first Michael Jackson reaction on my new solo channel? Yes, and that time is now. Now, I have heard this song, but it's been a drastically long time since I've done so. And I'm not sure if I've actually listened to the whole record in its entirety. Because my playlist from Michael Jackson's Invincible mostly consists of "May We All Cry at the Same Time Tonight." "This One's for All the Lost Children." "Every Time Your Lady Speaks, She Speaks to Me, Threaten My Life, Never Be the Same. Scare You Came and Changed the Way I Walk, the Way I Talk, I Cannot Explain. And You Can't Touch Me, 'Cause I'm Untouchable." But this song is called "Don't Walk Away" from the Invincible album by the legendary king of pop, Michael Jackson. And you, who is currently watching this video right now, don't walk away until the end of this reaction. Until you like and subscribe to the channel. And even a comment would be greatly appreciated. And then, and only then, can you walk away. Don't walk away from the Invincible album by Michael Jackson, who is still my favorite singer ever. Ever. And don't tell me you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye. And I saw you. Neither can I, Michael, in many a social situation. And Michael Jackson himself often seems socially awkward. But at the same time, he could also seem like the coolest, most relaxed person on the planet, as well as the most famous. And I can relate. Not to the most famous part. Not even close. And making these videos on YouTube isn't helping me get any closer. But I can relate to the other things I just mentioned. And that is why I love Michael. One of the reasons. One of so many reasons. like how he suffered from acne and how it affected him. I can relate.
Try, but all my pain gets in the way. Tell me what I try, but all my pain gets in the way.
All my pain gets in the way. I couldn't tell whether he was saying all my feelings get in the way, all my demons get in the way, but no, pain. I can still relate to all three words. Pain works just fine too.
Should I get down on my knees and pray? How can I stop losing you? How can I begin to stay?
He wants her to stay because, you know, heaven can wait. Stay. Heaven can wait. You're beautiful, you're wonderful, incredible. I love you so. Everybody knows what I'm about to say, but like this song is just more proof and evidence of it. Michael Jackson can sing any style of music, soul, rock, pop, R&B. He can do it all, like so uber talented, so vocally gifted. And I'm feeling this song. And I don't think I've ever listened to it all the way through, but I have heard some of it because I own the Invincible album. It's around here somewhere. I think it's in my car, pretty sure. Beautifully written song. First he says like he doesn't want her to walk away. Then he says I don't want to walk away. Michael doesn't want any walking away from this relationship from either party. He really cares for this lady.
Yeah.
one's music or no one's voice instantly calms and soothes and relaxes and takes all my burdens and troubles away for that brief moment when I'm listening, like the legendary king of pop, Michael Jackson. Yeah. I should have been expecting a song about heartbreak from the title, I guess, but I wasn't really. I don't know why. I don't know what I was thinking that I was about to hear. I don't know. But yeah, the song resonates. It resonates with me. Just a nice, smooth R&B song, pop song about trying to keep someone you love in your life desperately, begging them to stay. Michael's really good when it comes to writing and singing songs of said subject matter. And I love, like, how Michael, the way he's singing, it's like a contained, subdued rage. Like, he's not screaming like in songs such as Scream. And They Don't Care About Us, and DS. I'm just trying to say, like, he sounds calm, but you can still hear the intensity in his voice. That's what I'm saying. Lovely, lovely. Michael Jackson, Don't Walk Away. And let me just say, I want to apologize to you, Michael, and all of his dedicated fans worldwide for not taking the time to listen to this song in its entirety, despite owning the Invincible CD. Because it was very good. I enjoyed it very much. Very relaxing to my soul. I feel much more chilled out now, as is always the case when listening to Michael. But the reason I probably didn't take the time to listen to this is because I am so much of a huge fan of the more up-tempo records by Michael Jackson. I love them so damn much. Especially songs like Get on the Floor and Black or White, my favorite, all-time favorite Michael Jackson song from the Dangerous album, which is my favorite Michael Jackson album. And a lot of that has to do with Black or White. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I hope you enjoyed the song Don't Walk Away as much as I did. Like the video, comment, let me know what Michael Jackson songs, live performances, you would like to see me react to. And subscribe to the channel. After pausing this video to capture this picture right here, I'm probably going to watch the full music video for Remember the Time right now, so I can see Eddie Murphy silently and secretly in fear for his life from the giant bird. And I'll probably watch the Black or White video too. Now you can walk away.